Safari is a built-in web browser. Upon opening Safari, you're likely to see the bookmark sidebar to the left, along with top sites to the right. Top sites are websites you visit the most. It will automatically update and change depending on the websites you frequently visit. In the toolbar at the top, we have an integrated search and address bar, meaning typing in a specific website address will take me to the website, versus typing in just a term will provide a search. After visiting a website, along the left side of the toolbar, we have options to go back to the previous page or come back to the current page, in addition to iCloud tabs. iCloud synchronizes any website you're viewing across all computers and iOS devices automatically. By clicking iCloud tabs, you're able to resume a website viewing session from another device. The Share tool gives us quick access to add a bookmark. The Favorites bar is a place you would place the most frequently visited websites for easy access. Simply type in what you would like to name your website and press Add. Websites that you wish to continue reading at a later time, though not necessarily wish to save permanently as a bookmark, can be added to what's called a reading list. Pressing the plus button to the left side of the address bar adds the current page into reading list. Reading list pushes across all of your devices and actually saves this website within your computer. You can resume this website simply by clicking on the reading list, regardless if you have an internet connection. To remove an item from the reading list, position your cursor on that reading item and press the X. Also within this sidebar, Shared Links integrates with Twitter, Facebook, and other social networks, and accesses recommended websites from those social services. On the right side of the toolbar, the Reader tool strips a website of any unnecessary information and focuses solely on the information. This is a great way if you're looking at a busy web page to simplify the interface.